What's up, guys? We're LCWL, and we're going to be showing you how we throw our different types of pitches. So, first up, we're going to do Corbin.
Basically, the poles are to the left. I'll just go this way.
So, guys, I'm going to be showing you how to throw my knuckle drop. So, your finger into this, and then you're going to be wanting to come down like a 12-6.
So, this is how I throw my swerve. Basically, you hold it like this with the poles facing to the right.
Nice. So I'm gonna be throwing my slider drop. So you're gonna hold it like this and dig your index finger into the hole like this. I'm just gonna pitch it sidearm. So find your own arm slot. See what's good. Strong, we gon' live
long. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love. This is how you throw my knuckleball. Basically, the holes face to the left, and you put your middle finger like kind of in the hole. And you hold it like this, and you throw it right on.
I guess I'm gonna call this a cutter. So, what you do is you have the holes on the left side, put your fingers like this. Throw it.
This comes out. So, okay. Make sure to subscribe, like.
Hit that bell if you want to know when we make another video, and we'll see you guys later.